I am Daniel Yali Keleti El Kurdi. Danny, also known as Green Snail. I'm vegan, purely for the animals. Very leftist, very romantic, nudist. Although now, winter. I love winter. I'm nudist, but I love winter because I need cold weather outside and rain in order to function and be able to think. And I am 44. Actually, in the coming summer, I will turn 45. But thanks to veganism as well as genetics, I look much younger. Well, I must admit, I do have quite a bit of gray in my beard, even if it's not really shown in this vid, but I do. But I no longer have issues with that, or with the lines on my face. I mean, I've earned each gray or white hair, and each line in my face. I earned it. Why should I hide it? So, I love history, astronomy, philosophy, science fiction, fantasy. I'm single and looking. And I live in my hometown, Rehovot, which is in central Israel. Almost 2 years ago already, in spring 2018, I did try to emigrate, to move to the Czech Republic. Unfortunately, didn't work out since I do only have Israeli passport. And while there, I taught Hebrew. A Hebrew language course, since I am my occupation a writer, translator, editor, and I also love to teach. My students were satisfied, but as I said, I had to go back and try to find a place to hire me really on a full employment basis with visa and all as a Hebrew teacher, but so far haven't found any. So, and I was born here in Israel, as you can guess, in Rehovot, my hometown where I live. My mother was born in Tel Aviv. My father was born in Haifa and grew up in its suburb, Kiryat Atta. They married in 1973. My maternal grandparents were born in Poland, and my paternal grandfather was born in Sulaymaniyah in Kurdistan, and my paternal grandmother's parents, she was born in this country already, in Beit Shan, but her parents came from Erbil in Kurdistan, in the Iraqi part of Kurdistan. My maternal grandmother was born in Warszawa, Warsaw, and my paternal grandfather and my maternal grandfather was born in Radom, and I grew up there in Lodz and in Baden-Baden, in Germany too. All my ancestors came to Israel, to then British Palestine, until 1925. So by 1925, all my ancestors of all sides were here. Not in Rehovot, but in this country. Some of my ancestors' surnames were Hirschberg, Grubstein, Kitzviyahu, Roshgold, Dua, Ziegelman, Stückelman, Ben Yona, and various other names. This man. What else? I love reading. I love cinema. TV shows and movies, well, mostly from previous decades. 90s rule. On the other hand, the past decade, mostly just what Hollywood has done in the past decade was almost, not all, but almost all, purely violence in its own sake. Evil. I cannot watch it. So I just watch older stuff from the 90s or very early 2000s or late 80s. My favorites are Star Trek, not the current ones, mind you, the real Star Trek series, TOS, TNG, Voyager, sometimes DS9, Charmed, Sliders, Andromeda, and of course the Twilight Zone, especially the original, which started all of that, if you know. Look for it. Also in books, I love mostly science fiction and fantasy, mainly fantasy as well as history, but not only, also romance, also other stuff. Well, romance, intelligent romance. Although I must admit that sometimes when it's summer or when I'm ill and my brain doesn't really work, or if I would have had a very bad day or something, sometimes I just want some dumb romantic Hallmark stuff. I mean, I am very romantic, but the Hallmark stuff is nonsense. But well, sometimes one needs nonsense too. Verstehst du das, ja? Kaif. Well, as you see, I can speak several languages. Hebrew and English. Hebrew is my native language. English I know very, very well. And I have some basic knowledge, not very good, but some basic knowledge in French, which I learn better nowadays. German, Hungarian, Czech, Spanish, Esperanto. Not very useful, but a tiny bit Russian. And well, several other. I have some very basic idea in Svenska, Niederlandsk, but very basic, very basic. Also some Italian. Just a minute. And what else can I tell about myself? Things I enjoy doing are teaching, translating, writing, editing. Also, I love photographing and editing photos. And, well, c'est moi.